Jordan Eberle. I'm originally born in Regina, Saskatchewan, and I play right winger with the Regina Pats. And my favorite hockey player is Martin St. Louis.
Similar to his hero, Jordan Eberle has gone through his hockey life proving naysayers wrong. And despite being told early in his career that he was not big enough to be a hockey player, the negative attention actually made the diminutive winger better.
Growing up, that's always been motivation for me, especially being drafted. You know, I wasn't an early draft pick in the Bantam draft. I didn't go till the seventh round, and you know, that motivated me. Everyone said I was too small, but you know, like I said, you know, that's definitely been a motivation for me, and I've used to get to where I am today. Me being a smaller guy in the league, you know, it's important that I'm very fast. You know, I think that's actually one of my weaknesses. I'm quick onto the jump, but you know, at full speed, I'm not as fast as some guys. But my strengths are definitely goal scoring.
Jordan's a slippery scorer with great hands. He's got NHL hands and the skating to get him into good shooting position.
While not being ranked as high as some of the other players in the entry draft, Eberle had previous hockey experience that he won't soon forget.
When I was 10 years old, it was a long time ago, we played at this tournament called the Edmonton Brick Tournament. It's a pretty high-level tournament. When you're 10 years old, it's a pretty big deal. And I played at the West Edmonton Mall, and I played for the Vancouver team. And we went to the final playing Steven Stamkos' team, actually. And I scored the game-winning goal and got the game MVP, and we ended up winning the tournament. That was pretty cool.